Japan have agreed to try to reduce tensions over a disputed chain of islands in the East China Sea. And Beijing has announced the sides have agreed to gradually resume political dialogue after 2 whole years of stalemate.